วัสดีครับ My name is Thiti Pon Vanichanon. I am an orthopedist at Waitani Hospital. You guys may have experienced pain in your neck, arms and shoulders. So today, I am going to show you guys how to do muscle stretching exercise to relieve pain and prevent inflammation of the muscle around your neck and shoulders. Let's start. First, neck muscle stretching. Place your hand on your lower back and the other hand on the opposite side of your head. Pull your head toward your shoulder to the opposite side of your affected shoulder until you feel the stretch in your neck and hold for 30 seconds. And then bow your head down and hold for 30 seconds. Next, back arm muscle stretching. Bring one arm to your back and place your hand between your shoulder blades. Then grab your elbow with the other hand and gently pull your elbow until you feel the stretch. Then repeat on the other side. Next, shoulder muscle stretching. Reach your affected arm in front of your body and keep your elbow at your shoulder height. Grab your arm above your elbow with your opposite arm and pull it across your body toward your chest until you feel a stretch in your shoulder. Hold for 30 seconds, then repeat it again. The last one, chest muscle stretching. Stand close to the wall. Place your affected arm and elbow on the wall. Keep your elbow at your shoulder height. Then lean forward until you feel stretch in your shoulder and chest. Hold for 30 seconds. Then repeat it again. Every muscle stretching exercise is recommended to do repeatedly for at least 10 times a day in order to stretch your muscles, reduce inflammation, and prevent sports injuries. That's it for today. Thanks for watching. ขอบคุณครับ
Waitani, victory for life.